This one, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Trocheck's won the draw, denied by the goaltender. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Scooped up along the wall by Trouba.
These games used to drive me crazy. As somebody that was supposed to score, there'd be chances all over the place. You wait for one goal or two goals that crack the game open. They never seem to come. The chances are there. The production is not.
Now a quick pass to Savard. Comes up with a stop.
Shesterkin's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too. The Rangers' top line is really a great line anyway. But their chemistry right now makes them almost impossible to defend. No wonder they've got the lead.
There's another for the hit parade. Moves it quickly over to Caulfield. Levels him with the hit. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. Carlin Bade is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Panarin's been great at generating offense, and I've been impressed with his game in this one, guys.
New York's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Moves the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Edmondson's lugging the puck. Dishes it to Gallagher. Gains the zone through center. Cuts into the paint. Great stop by Shesterkin.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Extra attacker on the ice. Big face-off here coming up. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Play is blown dead with the offside. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. New York's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Into the offensive end now. He scores! His first career playoff goal!
He was saying to a couple guys this morning he thought he was going to be able to score soon. Looks like he's right.
New York's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Moves it to Hoffman. From the left side, they gain the zone. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Allen's at the bench, allowing for the extra attacker to jump on. Fires to the empty net. Misses! And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. Ray, you look why they're up in this series right now. Just look in the crease.
You don't win many playoff series if your goaltender isn't the better goaltender.